called Chiron Beta Prime. Okay. Now, you don't really get the subject matter just from the title alone. But around Christmas time, I mean, the holidays are coming up. You know, Christmas cards are going out. Around Christmas time, is there anybody that, like, writes, like, a family Christmas letter and sends it out to everybody saying, oh, little Johnny's doing this, and little Susie's doing this, and mom and dad are, you know. So you send those out to everybody so everybody knows like, what's going on. Well, that's what this song is about, but it's from the perspective of a family that has been banished to an asteroid by the robot council. And but because of the marks that they've been scratching on the walls for all these days that they've been enslaved here, they know that it's around Christmas time, so they can still enjoy the holidays. So yeah, this is Chiron Beta Prime.
Been a little crazy for the Andersons. You may recall we had some trouble last year. The robot council had us banished to an asteroid that hasn't undermined our holiday cheer. And we know it's almost Christmas by the marks we made on the wall. That's our favorite time of year. Merry Christmas from Chiron Beta Prime, where we're working in a mine for robot overlords. Did I say overlords? I meant protectors. Merry Christmas from Chiron Beta Prime. On every corner there's a giant metal Santa Claus who watches over us with glowing red eyes. They carry weapons and they know if you've been bad or good. Not everybody's good, but everyone tries. And the rocks outside the airlock exude ammonia-scented snow. It's like a winter wonderland. Merry Christmas from Chiron Beta Prime, where we're working in a mine for robot overlords. Did I say overlords? I meant protectors. Merry Christmas from Chiron Beta Prime. That's all the family news that we're allowed to talk about. We really hope you'll come and visit us soon. I mean, we're literally begging you to visit us and make it quick before they message redacted. Now it's time for Christmas dinner. I think the robot sent us a pie. You know I love my Soylent Green. Merry Christmas from Chiron Beta Prime, where we're working in a mine for robot overlords. Did I say overlords? I meant protectors. Merry Christmas from Chiron Beta Prime.
Yeah! Thank you.